Hello, ladies and gentlemen. In today's Grand Theft Auto 5 mission tutorial, I'll be showing you the quickest and easiest way that I know of completing Ron's mission at work. So what you want to do first is walk to the edge of this hill, and you'll see that you're overlooking a pier with a bunch of guys. What you want to do is take out all of these guys from a safe distance using your sniper rifle. I did miss one of them. He's sort of hiding now behind a box. Oh, look, his head looks like his head's sticking out. Maybe I can leave him. Once those guys are dead, it's time to move up again. And you want to go slow. And gradually peer over this rock. And keep advancing slowly. Until they're all dead. Now there's one guy hiding behind this little structure. So I'm going to show you how to take him out. You want to move to the right. Alright, that should be all of them. Now luckily the Lost don't have a helicopter to send after you. Once but if I can get snacks, it's worth it. I will need as much help as I can get. This is a, I consider this to be one of the harder missions, actually. mission, what work on hard difficulty. Thank you for watching and have a nice day.